Hey, everybody. Super long time no see again, because I'm horrible. I'm sorry. Absolutely nothing is going on here. Absolutely nothing. So I haven't done anything since the last video. I don't even know what I talked about in that video because it's been so long. But all I've been doing is working and then getting sick and feeling like crap and all that. So I haven't been up to making videos and I haven't been doing nothing. So sorry I haven't been updating, but I have an update today because I'm hoping this sparks my interest in the hobby again. I mean, it's not like I lost interest, but I'm hoping this like pushes me to do stuff. So that's over here. So a package came in today and then I was out and about anyway. And I'm just going to show you this because it's like, I found something really pretty when I was out treasure hunting. And I don't know who painted this, but check this out. Isn't she pretty? It's a mask. I just talked to you like this. Isn't that cool? Whoever painted this is a freaking genius. Anyway, so I thought she was really pretty, so I got that and hang it on my wall. In person, it's even better. Like, I wish you could see how cool she is. I wish the lighting was better. But yeah. I kind of liked it. No. You have to see my ugly mug. But she was too pretty to leave. She was $3.99. But then, when you go to Goodwill, they always say, do you want to round up for blah, blah, blah. So she was $5 because I rounded up. Whatever. Anyway, so that was my treasure that I found when I was out shopping. And now I got the package. And I was so happy that I could buy this thing. Or, not this thing. This amazing, awesome hybrid that, as soon as you see it, you'll know who I bought it from. But I was so happy that I bought a couple things. And I knew you were going to send extra. No. It's always so sweet when people send extras. Okay, who should I start with? First, I'm gonna start with this little girl because I am obsessed. Well, not really obsessed, but I've been finding a lot of. Oh, I gotta read this. This fell out. Let me read this quick. Okay. Oh, she's so sweet. Okay. But anyway, on my searches at the Goodwills and stuff, thrift shops, I've been seeing a lot of Precious Moments dolls, and I don't know why, but I just think they're freaking adorable. And I never thought to put a wig on one, and I saw this little girl was for sale with this cute little wig on. And isn't she freaking cute? Oh, it's so cute! But yeah, I always thought when you rescue them, like, to fix their hair and stuff, but I like this too. So I think I have like four others. I think if the hair's too gnarly, I'm gonna shave it all down, because that's what she did. She shaved it all down and then plopped on a wig. So I'm gonna do that, because I've got one more in this size, I think. Who can be her buddy. I went and just messed up this wig. Oh my lord. Anyway, let me fix her so you can see how cute she is again. But yeah, I never thought to do this. So I think the other one in this size, because I think it's a boy. Give him a little wig and she can have a buddy. I don't think there's any fixing what did I take it off for? Oh, hon, what did I do to you? Oh, dear God. Why am I still so bad at putting on wigs? Does anybody else have this problem? I've been in this hobby for a while. Okay, we got it on-ish. Now I gotta pull it down. She looks sinister like this. She looks pissed off. Sorry, hon. Oh, it wasn't supposed to go this way. Anyway, what was I talking about? Yeah, so I've got others, at least one other in this size. And now that I know these kind of wigs work, oh, she's so cute. Isn't that adorable? So I gotta find her some clothes. I just couldn't, I had to bring her home because she's so cute. And I don't know, I like their little faces. They look sad, but then they, you know, they got a little smile. But like, if you just look at their little eyes, they look sad. It's just, I always feel bad. I want to bring them home. So that's one. My first purchase. And she's cute. Love her. And then here's the one that's going to give it all away. Oh, this is so cool. Everything's superly nicely wrapped. Oh my god, this is so cool. Okay, let me get her all straightened out. Oh, you're a genius. Oh my gosh. And now that I can see how to do these hybrids, so look at it. Look who it is. Ah! One of Anne Picaro's little brats hybrids. Isn't she freaking gorgeous? Oh, I love her. I love these heads. Oh, I bashed her in my glasses. I love the proportion on this doll. I love this head on this body. She is so freaking cool. You are a genius, girl. Isn't she? So cool. In the back. It's like, why didn't they do this in the first place? Oh, that's so cool. I'm so happy. Because when I saw that you made her in the first place, I'm like, oh my gosh. I would have commissioned you to make me one if I could find a head. Now I got one. Oh, she's so cool. Thank you so much. She's going to stay forever. She is so cool. I love this, like, when the Bratz babies are on the little baby bodies, they creep me out a little bit because, like, the face is so mature. Because they're all, like, makeup'd up. And then they're on that little baby body. It's like, ooh, that's a little weird. But this is, like, perfect. The perfect mix of cute and shy and sassy and... It's more adult, and that's kind of makes more sense. This is so cool. So, yes. Oh, I'm so happy. So, yeah, she's going to be... I'm going to stare at her for, like, ever because she's so cool. I love this. You have no idea. Oh, my God, you guys. So, I'm going to set her down safely. Oh, I'm so happy. And then... What did you include here? She added something extra. This is the thing that I'm hoping will help me get what's the word? Oh, I didn't bring a scissors with. She wrapped this super nice because it's fragile-ish. But I bought one of her old DSLR cameras because I don't do photography yet. And I need a better camera to take pictures with, and I think it'll inspire me to do more of my stories, because then I'll actually go ahead and finish clothing everybody so I can take pictures of them together and find people bodies, because I have a crow brother without a body yet, and that's bothering me because I gotta figure that out. But he needs to come into their storyline. So this is super well packed, but yes, so I bought this camera because I've never had a camera this nice before. I just had the little point and shoot ones, and they're all right if you're lucky. Like, I've gotten lucky with, I think, out of the billions of pictures I've taken. I haven't taken very many. It's not billions, but out of all the pictures I've taken, I have gotten lucky with maybe two. Just two. And they're my favorite ones. So I'm hoping with this thing, it's got two different lenses on it. I gotta figure out, read how to use this and everything, but and get a lens cap. But see, it's a what is it? It's a Canon something or other. DS126151. Is that what it is? But I got an actual camera. So I'm so happy. So now I can learn how to use this, and she included all like cards and stuff, so I don't have to guess. And these are big cards, man. So yeah, I got to figure out how to do all this, but I'm hoping to start taking pictures of stuff. That's cool, because I have an Instagram, and I don't put anything on there because I don't have a smartphone, so I can't just click and upload. And my camera that I normally use doesn't take very good pictures. They're all like grainy and stuff. So what did you all include in here? Okay, and this is all extra that I have no idea. Oh my gosh, she sent me a monster high to customize. She even wiped her. Look at this hair. Oh, she's pretty. Look at that. I want to make her into like a fairy or something. Some sort of nymph. Which one is this even? I don't think I've ever seen this girl in the store. She's like glittery. Is this like the snow one? Huh. Who am I even talking? Abominable? Abby Abominable? Is that who that is? Look! Ah! So I think this is an indicator that I need to get off my butt and start customizing somebody. I should start with her. Oh, see? Ah, thank you! I need to do... Oh my gosh, you guys. And there's another thing in here that I didn't order. What are you doing spoiling me like this? You made me a custom? Oh my god. Look at this. What is this hair made out of? Who is this? Look at these shoes. Did you do all this yourself? She's painted kind of like a jester. You paint her like the clowns. Oh my god, this is so cool. Did you make her? Oh dear god. Look how pretty. And this necklace. Skulls on it. Oh my god. You are a magician. Is this part of... This looks like Gina's... What do you call it? Her cool... What's her name? The Beloved's hair. Is that the same stuff? This is so cool. Look how pretty she is. Oh my god! Where am I gonna put her? I need her to be somewhere special. Holy crap, you're good at this. You are so good at this. Oh, I don't know what to say. This is my first costume. She's so pretty. Where do I put her? This is a bad thing, because look how cool. If they're this cool, oh, I'm going to want more. So I need to start doing some so I can trade. Oh my gosh. You do not know how happy this makes me. Look how pretty she is. I wish I had decent lighting so you could see her face better. Oh my gosh. This is the coolest thing ever. Oh my gosh. Oh, you don't even know. Okay. I don't know where to put her. I'm looking around. Where can I put her where it's like really cool? I want to always be able to look at her. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you spoil me. I might cry. Oh my god. You don't even know. Oh. Okay, I gotta calm down. 14 minutes! I still have a bag of goodies here. And I need to go through because I think this is gonna cut me off when I get to 18. Oh, this is pretty. Look at this little journal. I love this. What part comes off so I don't wreck it? Here we go. It opens like this. Oh, look inside! Isn't that pretty? I love this. Oh, I love this. You know, I should use this to write down everybody, all my dolls and their sculpts and stuff, and keep them, a catalog of them, because I want to do that. Who they are and the year and everything, to make sure they're all... Because every time I do videos, I forget who they are. I know their names, I know who I know them as, and I can't tell anybody sculpts or nothing, because I just sit there and I'm thinking, oh, what is this again? Because, yeah. Oh my gosh! Oh, look at this little one! She's like a little... Is she like... porcelain? I've never seen one this size. Oh, look how cute. That is adorable. She's got little painted on shoes. Oh my gosh. Oh, don't start me on more different ones. Oh my god. Now I want to go more. Look how cute. Oh dear god. You spoil me. Look how cute she is. Oh, where should I put you? Put you by the mask. I don't know why I just did that. Because they're both made of porcelain, maybe. Oh, I've never seen one this small, and she's jointed. How do they even make them so tiny? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. What was I doing? Oh, and then she. I don't know what I'm doing. Did she include a little clothes for me? This is going to come in handy because I've got a bunch. Oh, will these fit her? Will these fit the precious moments? Oh, they might be a little big on her, but it's still kind of cute. Oh, she's cute. I'm going to try them on her. I'm not sure who these will fit. Who are these for, really, size-wise? Oh, I can't tell. Would they fit... I'm just going to try them on everybody. Knowing me, I'll put them on the wrong size doll and rip them. So please tell me what you do. Please tell me who they're meant for and then who I can try them on before I destroy them. Because look how pretty this is. It's like velvety and it's got little stuff on it. Look how cute. It's all nice and soft. This is cute. Look how cute. Cute little purple dress. Okay, Baby Alive. That's the size. So Baby Alive clothes fit. Do they fit her? Let me try one on. I might just abruptly cut off because I'm going to run out of time. But yeah. These might even fit the girl I haven't rescued yet. What's her name? What is she? The... animator doll girl. Yeah, this is a little big for her, but it looks really cute. Oh, she's cute. Yeah, it's a little big, but I kind of like that. Oh, I think she's adorable. I love this wig on her. She's so cute. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. There's so much cool stuff to hold up. Okay, so let me do a conclusion. Because I'm at the end of the box. And you didn't have to send all the extras, but I love you. I love you. You made my whole week, my month, my year. In terms of these kind of dolls, this is the coolest thing ever. Look at this. Oh, I got so much cool stuff going on. Isn't she pretty? Look how pretty. Is this someone I should have seen before? I don't know. Oh, dear Lord. Look how pretty. Look how pretty. I had to find this girl clothes. But anyway, so now my mission is to properly clothe these girls and love them to bits because I have to find this place to, I gotta clean off my shelves. There is no other way. And then I can have like a little mini area for customs because I want more. I do. Look how cool. And there's even tattoos on her arm. There's tattoos on her arm. And there's a necklace and a bracelet that you made. Oh my gosh. You have no idea how cool this is to me. I love this wig. You made this all yourself, right? Oh my gosh. your anal. Oh, dear Lord. That's crazy. So anyway, yes, very, 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 very happy. Now I have to learn this, and then hopefully I'll be back doing hobby stuff again, because I am so far behind in stuff, and I don't want to play with this one. She's so cool. Oh, my Lord. You have no idea. This is the better than Christmas. Oh, dear God. So anyway, yes. Before I ramble anymore, because all I'm going to do is sit and stare at how cool. I'm going to say that it's so cool. Blah, blah, blah. I'm not even joking. This is like the best day ever. I wish I didn't have to work tomorrow because I want to play. Oh, man. Okay. So I'm going to say goodbye now before this cuts off. And hopefully, cross your fingers. I'll be back hopefully soon to do stuff and or at least show pictures on Instagram, because I have an account. I have an Instagram account. I just don't have any doll pictures on there at all. There's nothing, and I'm just gonna sit here and be happy and enjoy everything. Thank you so much. Oh, love you, love you, love you. Bye.